Hello, FutureGYS. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So, friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services. And for that purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So, friends, in this video, we will be announcing a very brand new series of Team Achieve IAS, that is Current Affair Test Series for UPSC 2019. And friends, this series, what will it comprise of? Basically, this series comprise of 12 full-length tests for your 12-month current affairs. So your prelims is approaching. You know that it is on 2nd June of 2019. And for that purpose, you know that current affairs are very important. So we on our channel have decided to dedicate a complete series on the current to your current portion. So what we will do in this series, let's unfold the things before you. So friends, we will be covering your this current affairs via in a test series mode. So total there will be 12 tests, and there will with 100 questions in each test. So in a way, your 1200 questions will be covered from current perspective. So each test will cover your current affairs of a particular month, that is, for example, from June 2018 to May 2019. So why we have started from June 2018? Because nearly 12 months current affairs are important for your prelims, and that's why we have picked up your current affairs from June month onwards of 2018. And each test will be provided along with in detail explanation as well as solutions of the questions. So you will not just get test, you will also get the explanation as well as solutions. That is, why a particular option is correct and why others are incorrect, and in which context they will be correct. So friends, we have an experience that we can guarantee minimum 40 questions from our current affairs series to be there in your prelims of UPSC 2019 if you solve this test series religiously. So we guarantee minimum 40 questions from this test series. So you know that 40 questions is a large number so far as UPSC is concerned. So if you are sure about 40 questions, then certainly you will be having an edge over the other students in this cutthroat competition. So friends, how this test series will work, let me share the timetable with you. So here is the timetable. So test number 1 will be on 21st March that of 2019, and the syllabus will be of June 2018 current affairs. And similarly, your test number 2 is of will be on 29th March, and it will cover your July 2018 current affairs. And test number 3 will be on 5th April, and it will cover your August current affairs. So in this way, we will be covering your all the 12 months from March till May in these 12 tests. So you can see that we have allocated a particular number of days for you people to read the current affairs of that particular month. So in this way, we will cover your entire current affair portion. So friends, you can see the timetable, that how clearly we have demarcated each test, demarcated a particular day for each test. So in this way, we will cover your 12 months. So friends, obviously, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it. So it is, we have kept it as minimum as possible for the purpose of your affordability. So it is 1200 for 12 tests. That is, we are offering that is, you will be getting approximately one test in rupees 100. So 12 tests will be covered in rupees 1200. But for our first 30 students, we are giving a discount of rupees 300 to our first 30 students. So in case you come under our first 30 students, then you will be given this test series in rupees 900. So in this way, you will be saving rupees 300. And if you are willing to join this test series, let me share with you the details. That how you can join to it this test series. So you can contact us on our email ID, that is achieveies21@gmail.com, or you can also WhatsApp us, or you can call us on our mobile number, that is 8968426481. So this is our contact number, and also this is a Telegram channel on which there are more than 6500 followers are there on our Telegram channel. So you can also join our Telegram channel, but there you will not be able to contact us. You can contact us through this email ID or this contact number. So this is all about, friends, this video, as I wanted to share with you the details of the test series, that is current affairs test series that we are going to start. So in order to prepare the current affairs in a comprehensive manner so that you can at least be sure of 40 questions that could be asked in UPSC, you can join our test series. And also ensure that you contact us as soon as possible, because we are offering discount only to 31st 30 students and not after that. So in case you message us, you will be given discount if you come first in 30 students, and if you are late, then we will be very sorry. So this is all about today's video. If you liked it, then do like it, and also do ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So thank you, friends.